A judge has sentenced a man to federal prison after he pleaded guilty to the production of child pornography. Jonathan Scarborough will spend 30 years in prison. Evidence presented to the court showed that on September 25th of 2019, the North Charleston Police Department learned a 10-year-old child had accused Scarborough of sexually abusing her. In addition to his prison sentence, he will serve a lifetime or court-ordered supervision.